Welcome to the channel. In this video, I wanted to do a quick review of the energetic PEI build plate. If you watch my channel, you know that I purchased my Ender 6 as a used and quite abused broken machine, and the glass build plate that came with it was in very, very bad shape, and it had just lived out its life and it was done. So I'm super excited to actually have this finally. So the build plate itself fits perfect. It's 290 by 290, which is the same size as the bed on the Ender 6. I left the back clips from the glass, so this way when you slide it in, it hooks it right up. So it's at the perfect spot. Put it right down. Works out fantastic. I really can't, you know, say anything bad about this build plate so far. It works wonderful. It's a nice texture. It is a single-sided build plate. So, you know, the other side is perfectly smooth metal. You might be able to print on it. I'm not going to, but, you know, you might be able to do it. But anyway, let's go through some prints. We'll do a temp tower first. You know, temp towers, they always seem to want to knock over, especially when they get to the higher pillars, you know, where your temperature's a lot lower. So this is a good test for it to see whether or not it'll hold on to it all the way through. So here's our temp tower. As you can see, it's really stuck. I'm not holding the bottom of the plate, so it's really on there, which is excellent. I mean, adhesion on this thing is crazy. There's the bottom. Fantastic. Moving on. Next, I wanted to print something really small, and this is a K2 filament clip. I don't know if you've ever heard of those before, but go check it out on Printables. It's a great little filament clip, you know, for storing your spools once you're done using them for the moment. Okay, so here we go. And it is on there. Really stuck. Wonderful. Like I said, there's no problems with this plate whatsoever. So to wrap this up, I wanted to do a quick little review video for this thing. I love it so far. It works really well. Everything adheres to it great. It's easy to take on and off. It's easy to pop off your prints. I got it on AliExpress. It took maybe 10 days to get here from the time I ordered it, but I give it 2 thumbs up. Thanks for watching.